Hello and welcome to this technical analysis video for Thursday, April the 18th, and the dollar market here at XM.com. Having a look at the daily chart now, we can see that there is a strong resistance around 112 over the past four sessions. In the short term, we might see some weakness as the stochastics fluctuate in overbought area and the RSI seems to be changing direction to the downside and towards its 50 neutral mark. However, the price manages to rebound near its 20-day moving average and the upper surface of the Ichimoku cloud once again. This is currently around 111.30, that the pair may continue to trend up. Above the 112 level, resistance is expected to come around the former support area of 112.50. While looking at this ascending channel, we could say that the next challenge for the pair could be near this upper line seen around 113.20. On the other hand, if the price declines below 111.30, the 61.8% Fibonacci of 110.76 of the downleg from 114.54 to 104.64 and the lower line of the channel at 110.50 could provide nearby support, while lower we also have the 50% Fibonacci of 109.59. Finally, looking at the medium-term picture, dollar-yen has been softly rising over the past 3 months within this ascending channel. Therefore, we could say that the outlook here is positive. A break below 109.59 would violate this channel to the downside, shifting the outlook from positive to neutral. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.